This is what they do. I have the dog door closed. That's the dog door. I have to get this bat. So you might hear some screaming. But they won't go play. Isaac's down there in the yard. But you think it was the end of the world. She hears me at the window. Stay down, Tippy. I'll be back. Mommy has to get the bat, Tippy.
And charged with felony accidents involving death. Hellman was pronounced dead at the scene in Luzerne County. A popular rest area along the Pennsylvania Turnpike where folks like to fuel up is limited on gas options. The southbound 51 rest area in Carbon County does not have premium or higher octane gas. You are only able to get regular gas or diesel fuel at that southbound stop off the Northeast Extension. Workers are there trying to fix a pipe that will take several days. And speaking of driving, it's a busy day for travel, with millions of Americans taking to the road and skies to get to their Christmas destination. News Law 16's Cassie Semien spoke to those from our area in that town, travels passing through northeastern Pennsylvania. Millions of Americans are expected to travel this holiday season, but with just one day left until Christmas Eve, there's not much time to arrive at your destination. At the Wilkes-Barre Scranton International Airport,